Ball takes a deflection off a home defender and in comes the left foot cross. But there's nobody anywhere near the ball. Fullback goes for it. Gets past the number seven, he's done well. Goes towards the byline, gets it across. There's a shot at the far post and it's in. And that's inevitable and probably very deserved for their second half performance. They've missed so many chances and they've now got a 2-0 lead.